Happy Diwali, how are you?
Very fine, how are you?
They're all here for me, as you've noticed. Looking at how you're getting, people have been waiting from the afternoon just to meet with you. You want to say hello to everyone?
How are you, Chennai?
It's so lovely to have you here. Thank you so much for being here. We're all very excited. At this point in time, before we proceed any further, I'm also going to invite on stage Mr. Puneet Mathur, brand manager of Tissot India, to raise the stage and present the guitar with the latest Tissot PR100 Chrono Mini. This absolutely stunning watch. There you go. I asked for one, but it's not gone down well. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is a good time to take all those wonderful photographs. Do you take a personal responsibility for all players towards Chennai?
But if there's one thing I most definitely do when I'm here is to eat the food.
Right.
Because, I mean, you get the best South Indian food in South India.
Right.
So, as soon as I check in, that's the first thing I do. Sometimes a restaurant, sometimes in a hotel, wherever.
Right.
Sometimes some of my fans send me home food, home cooked food.
Are you serious?
So it depends, yeah. But food is the
check in, you already decided what you're going to eat while you're arriving?
Absolutely. The order is placed even before I boarded the flight.
Lassan and Rice at this point is blushing and crying at the same time with joy. Okay, one more thing I want to talk about also is, tell me a little bit about the latest version of the Tissot 100 Chrono Mini. It looks absolutely stunning.
Yes, in fact, I was here last year to launch the Lady version. And I'm so thrilled because ever since they gifted it to me last year, if you see any of my pictures, I'm only wearing that watch. It's almost like I don't own any other watch. And then clearly I'm going to be wearing this one for the rest of the year. It's obviously a lot more sporty and chic as compared to the one that I launched last year.
So way more wearable in different situations?
I would think so. I think both of them, and what I love about it is the fact that it's, from a style point of view, it's gold and silver mixed. So you can literally wear it with absolutely anything. Again, it's a watch that you can wear in the day and at night.
Multifunctional,
absolutely.
Right? And you've been a brand ambassador for the past 11 years with Tissot. How's the journey been? We can't hear anything. Someone has drawn a beautiful painting of the moon.
Pick up the right watch. whether it's an Indian look, whether it's a Western look, whether I'm wearing it in India, whether I'm wearing it in Europe, wherever I am, whichever part of the world, whatever season, I've always managed to find the right watch.
No, you were talking about the right watch. This is something I wanted to ask you, because so many people, even today, will be probably purchasing A, maybe their first watch, or supposing you have just one watch that you want to wear, what would be your quintessential tips to picking out your one watch that could sort of fit in everywhere? What are things a person should
check out? I think it should be color neutral based on the colors you most often would wear.
Right.
And then based on, say, what your wardrobe usually looks like in terms of the color, you know, it could be a black strap or a tan strap or a silver strap. It really depends on what your wardrobe, but that's what I would do.
Yeah, neutral, not something too over the top.
Yes, I think that's why, like the PR lady sport chic actually works for me the best, because like I said, it just goes with absolutely everything.
Right, absolutely. Okay, one more quick question about this, which I want to ask you. As a kid, were you ever summer boots, like, would you steal your siblings or your mom's watch and just try it on, like people try on jewelry?
My sibling steals my watch.
How much does that happen? Does that happen a lot?
It still happens.
Yeah.
It's graduated from stealing to requesting if she can but yes, we share a lot.
I've got a couple of now random questions that have been put together for you, Deepika. We're going to try and do this in rapid fire, but the person who really wrote it, I mean, was a doctor, so I may take my time. Are you ready? Okay, here goes. What is the color of your toothbrush?
It's blue, white, and green mixed.
Okay. What was the last thing you were doing? Where can I find hot chips? Where can you find hot chips? Right here, down the lane. Thank you, ma'am. You are our guru. If you could be invisible for a day, where would you go? What would you do? That's a dumb question. Sorry, rapid fire. You have children in the audience? I just need a day for it. I just eat food all day.
But why would you
want
to be invisible?
I don't know. Sometimes I am invisible, even though I'm dressed in a red suit, like nobody's noticing this. Like watch this, I show invisibility, right? I'm going to do some yoga poses, but everyone's looking on the right, so no one's going to notice me. Check this out. Nothing, no one noticed anything. Look here, I'll just smile and wave once. I can't say this to my family for a long time. I am a superhero. There's no use for them anymore. Okay. If you could pick your neighbors to live next to, who are the people you'd choose? Like, just choose any random people.
My fellow Chennaiites.
Your fellow Chennaiites. And the last question, the one accessory you swear by which completes every look.
A watch. Trends have come and gone, but a watch is like that. It's like your blue jeans, you know.
Perfect.
It'll never go out of style.
I agree with that. It gets you past everything. Thanks, Deepika. At this point, I also want to tell you something about something very interesting. You have a lot of fans here, obviously, as you know. No, I was saying something. There was not the statement, no one was stuck. And what has happened is, we had this wonderful fun thing which we were doing where if people purchased a Tissot watch, right, they got a chance to get a photo op with you. What happened is that a lot of people have done this, so we selected just a few and they get a chance to come here.
Naresh?
The amount of men who will just rename themselves tonight will be unbelievable. Mr. Naresh, that is very specific. Ah, there you are, sir. How are you, Mr. Naresh? Very fine. Okay, second name?
The second one is Jaya Chitra Suresh.